Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we are going to see the review of Shastri Balm Ayurvedic. This is like a pain balm. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So I got a pack of three of these balms from Amazon for 115 rupees, and each of these weighs 12 grams. Coming to the outer packaging of this one, it comes in a pink and white colored cardboard packaging, and inside we are going to get a transparent bottle with green matte cap. So when we open, we are going to get the cream, which is again in pink in color. So on this bottle we have, on the sticker we have information like what are the benefits of this balm, like a powerful herbal remedy for cold, headache, body pains and knee joint pains. And on the other side we have manufacturing expiry and MRP and everything. So the balm has a very strong Ayurvedic kind of smell, and it has a lot of camphor in it. I can smell it. So it's really great for the people who are suffering from cold. Now let's go into the product description. So this is a pain balm prepared by famous Ayurvedic doctor, Dr. Rama Mohan Rao. Okay, so by using Shastri balm externally, it gives relief from headache, severe cold, body pains, frozen shoulders, etc. It also relieves pain caused by biting of bees, insects, mosquitoes, scorpions, etc. So that is a description of this product, and indications is like, it's not like indications, but again they are saying why it is used, I mean what are the benefits of this one. And ingredient list, they have mentioned the complete ingredient list. You can get it easily online, and the ingredient list is like base 40%, and then they have used a lot of Ayurvedic ingredients in this, like it has honey wax, pudina, sattva, ganga sindhu, kapura powder, gugilam powder, and there are a lot of other Ayurvedic ingredients. Now let's go into my personal experience. So I use it whenever I have cold or whenever I have temporary pains, like for example if I walk a lot I get leg pain. So at that time if I apply this, for me it cures my cold easily and also all the temporary pains which I get. So whenever I apply it, it gives a cooling sensation after 2-3 minutes, and it stays for at least half an hour. Which is actually good. Sometimes it even gives tingling sensation whenever I apply it on my face, because I have blackheads, whiteheads and everything going on my face. But on my joints or anywhere if I apply it, it doesn't give that much of irritation. So if you have cuts or if you have sensitive skin, I think you have to stay away from this balm, because it kind of irritates your skin. And if you apply it near your eyes are gonna get watery, because it's too strong, like its fragrance is too strong. So make sure that you're not applying it near your eyes. Let's go into the pros and cons of this product. So pro number one is it is actually beneficial for cold. So if you are suffering from cold, then I think it's the best balm. And second pro is it's great for headaches as well. So if I have headache, then I apply this one and it's good. And third pro is all the ingredients that are used in this are Ayurvedic ingredients, so it's a great thing. And fourth pro is gets rid of your temporary pains. If you are suffering from like for example sciatica or back pain or pains and everything for so long, then I think it's not the best balm. You can go with Moo or something which are especially formulated for the joint pain or for that particular pain itself. But this is like a general all-purpose balm. So if you have too much of joint pains or too much of back pain, then I think it'll work, but it's not like it's gonna take your pain away. So fifth pro is it's an all-in-one product. So generally you may buy Vicks for your cold, Zandu balm for your pains, and Moo for your joint pains. So we have to buy different balms for different purposes, but I mean different pains, but this one is like an all-in-one balm. So if maybe it may work for you, so once try it, give it a try, and it may work for you. And if it works for you, then it's really an all-in-one balm. So that is a fifth pro. So now let's go into the cons. So con number one is it has that strong fragrance. So if you have sensitive nose, it may irritate you, but that strong fragrance is really necessary when you are having cold. So it's like a pro and as well as con. So it's not like a mild product, it's like too strong product. So keep that in mind. So that is con number one. And con number two is, if you have sensitive skin or if you have cuts and everything going on, and if you apply this product on top of that, then your skin is going to get irritated. So be careful of that. And third con is, you can't apply it near your ears. Not only this, I think you can't apply any other products as well. I think you can apply Vicks because it's mild product, but this one is too strong. So don't apply it near your ears, near your eyes, because it's just going to irritate your eyes like anything. So that is con number three. And con number four is, it's not available easily. Really, it's not available easily. So I went to 2-3 medical shops here in Hyderabad, but I can't find this balm. I don't know why, but yeah. And again, it's formulated, like, I think it's a Telugu product because everything is in Telugu, but yeah, I can't find it easily here. So I can understand in other parts of India, I think it's really even more difficult to find it. So that is con number four. And number five is, it's only for temporary pains. It's not like, just for example, take this, like, if you are a professional player, and if any player, like if you do physical activities a lot, then you may get pain, body pains and everything. And at that time, if you apply this balm, it's not going to cure your pains. So it's just for temporary pains. Like, for example, you are just going and suddenly you fell down. For those pains, it's okay, but not for long running pains, or if you are a physical trainer or something. I think this balm is not for you. So these are the pros and cons of this product. Overall, I will recommend this product to you. Once use it, it's really best for headaches and cold. It really cures, you know, these two problems. But for pains, it just gives a cooling effect, that's it. Even I don't find it curing my pain sometimes, but sometimes it really works like a miracle. So just give it a try. If it clicks for you, then I think it's like an all-in-one balm to you. So yes, that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching my video, sunshine. See you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye.